we got some ancient fruit going on here. Any gold star ancient fruit? I need one more. One goddamn more ancient fruit. Ooh. You know what? I'm gonna do this properly. So I'm gonna shred you two, keep the gold, grab a bunch of the coffee beans, grab my high-quality fertilizer. If I don't have any, then I'll just make some with a fish and whatever other mineral or material I mix with high-quality fertilizer. Sap. Thank God it's sap. I was worried that was going to be something that was, that I'd have to tap off of trees and such like that. Why has this peach tree not provided me anything of value yet? Didn't make any money yesterday. Inventory's full. Shocking. Yeah, I'm just going to leave the gate open. Horse, we need to sort some things out here. I need that high-quality fertilizer for those 4 seeds. Yeah, so who's going to get shredded? I think it's going to be a... Well, I have several carp and chubs. I don't have space to do this right now. God damn it, it's noon and I'm still messing around with just basic farm stuff. No, wrong chest. I should take care of that. I don't remember the value exchange on that. Yep, that works. I know I don't have a mail. That's not what I'm... Okay. Strawberries and that. The one gold ancient has to go in there. A bunch of the eggs I can dump off over there. The gold and the coal can stay here. I'll need a scythe in a moment to clear out a lot of the farm. I need to buy a fucking disgusting amount of cranberries, and I just spit all over my monitor. Great. It's Wednesday. I still have not given anything to Robin. Truffle oil. Cheese. Well, I can turn into something. I can do something with that. And Krobus is still somebody I need to pay attention to. So, not done with old Kroby yet, either. How's the egg supply going? Imagine if I go with 5, 10. I should be totally safe with whomever, whatever I run across. Duck feathers, we got iridium and silver. Drop off the iridium. Keep that in there. Double up on the bone. Make something out of that. Cave carrots, thank God. I was wondering where I was keeping those. And chuck the wine in here. Okay, that should sort out a bit of that. Also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, boom. Let's see if I can pull that off today, since spark of remembrance. Not inspiration, but just remembering shite. Any other truffles? No? Nothing? It's gonna be sunny tomorrow. I should really sort out what I'm going to do with the fence, or what needs to be done with the fence, honestly. Alright, you bastards popped up out of nowhere. Kind of scary, kind of freaky, but I'll take it. That's just more methods of me to tap for oak resin? I think that's what I need. Yep, definitely oak resin. What do you know? Go figure. What a bitch. Oh, and all the wine's kicking off now. If I knew you guys were so close together... I just want to run across a couple of people. How many seeds did I actually get out of that? Three? Shit, I forgot the watering can. I need the watering can just to not waste any time on getting that up and going. Get you up and running. As long as the kegs are pulsating, I know that they're working. It seems a little bit weird actually saying it out loud, but I'm fine with it. Ooh. Bloody shoulder is definitely giving me some issues today. Have that extra gold, have that iridium, that's all sorted out. Okay, grab the watering can, get to that, and see whom I can come across today out in the wild. That would be great. Robin, number one target. I need to actually grab the shite for that. I have the hoe. Thank God I have my hoe in hand. I thought I wandered in here without one. Whatever. I don't care if I've wasted one piece of quality fertilizer due to a counting error. Just get on the horse. Robin, you're up at home. Thank goodness. Thank God for that. Dump off the wine. Sort out the oak resin with the casks and everything after. I know I need to head up Elliot, I'm pretty damn sure. The rabbit's foot, that's super convenient for a lot of different people. Throw the fertilizer in here. Sell the cheese. Keep the eggs for general people. This is about the best idea I've had. Just keep all the important stuff in this chest. You know, I don't need to impress Marlon anymore. So, honestly, I really don't need to... I don't know what I'm going to do with this red slime egg, other than making a slime hutch, but I don't see the purpose of having one. I haven't figured it out quite yet. I've been keeping my good ancient fruit in here, right? Shit. I still need two more good ancient fruit. Christ, that's going to take a long time. What a pain in the ass. Whatever. Nothing I really can really do about it. Right around my watering can. Don't even need that, but... just need to catch up with Robin. Perhaps spend some time cutting down a couple of trees to make up for all the wood that I've burned. I'll catch Susan in a moment. Susan's not hard to come by. Boom!
Is this for me? Wow, I absolutely love it. Do you have some good furniture for your home yet? I just can't imagine coming to a home... coming home to a house that I don't love. Sorry, I mean... whatever works for you, though, right?
Yeah. Robin, what was she at? She's still three hearts down. Has that improved? That burned a heart right there, so super happy about the progress. Alex is done, Jazz is done. Should have given something to Sandy. Sophia, I can give her an egg. Susan, I will get to her in a moment. Elliot, I have a feather for you. I am in the proper bloody goddamn... Where is... Of course, in the rain you go wandering, boy! Where is Sebastian? I don't see him on the map. Not immediately. Fuck. Whatever. Robin, I'm gonna juke and jive you, like you wouldn't goddamn believe. Just, please don't get in the way. Hello, Linus. I think I'm actually done with Andy. I'm looking at my list here. I think his name is crossed off. It is. Susan,
this looks delicious. Thank you. I'm donating several of my pumpkins to the upcoming Stardew Valley Fair. There's a pumpkin patch where tourists can pick one to take home.
Yes, the golden pumpkin, I'm very much well aware.
This chest has excellent craftsmanship.
I could do better. Alright. Whom else do I need to catch up with this week? Gustavo's done, Olivia's done, Robin, I'll have one more for you. The dwarf. I believe I should have an aquamarine, or you'll take a ruby, right, dwarf? I'm just going to chuck a ruby at you anyways. I don't give a shit right now. I'm not interested in looking you up 18 different times. Typically I am. Right now, no interest. I just want to... try to check you off the list, because the dwarf is 3 hearts down. Yeah, I have a checklist written down in front of me on a piece of paper. What about it? I'm just trying to keep track of this shit. I really love this stuff, thank God.
Ring, it's almost mythical to us. Some of the dwarves live our entire lives without ever experiencing it.
Wait, where'd you at? Yeah, still 3 hearts down. No interest in buying anything off of you. It's too late to go up here and buy any more cranberries right now. I do have a duck feather to catch up with Elliot. Yeah, because Pierre's closes at 6, correct? 5. Even worse. Everybody else, other than, I think, Kent and Caroline. Well, Caroline's done for sure. Kent is done. Fucking Sebastian, where are you? I'll catch you. I'll catch you when I'm giving gifts to your mother. If need be, I'll just dedicate that portion of the day to meeting up with her. Unless you're hanging out with Sam. He would do that. Jody Kent and Sam. Mario Demetrius. The boy is just completely off the grid. I hate it. I hate every moment of it. So, I'm thinking, since I have the iridium bars, after I catch up with Elliot and give him a duck feather, go to my farm, clean up a good portion of the land. Who is that walking there? Who are you? Goddamn, Clint. I don't have anything to give you anyways. If I did have anything, Clint. You bugger. Go back to the farm, clear out a decent plot, well, quite a few decent plots, and get, ready for some cranberries. What do you mean, shit's locked? Me and Elliot, we're fucking tight, man. We're like buddies. Like, you know, not that kind of buddy. Like, friend, buddy. Like, a guy, buddy. You know? Shit's locked. That's annoying as hell, but what can I do about it, really? Sophia, I still have to hit her up for a second gift this week, right? Yes, I do. And, yeah, pretty much all the troublemakers I took care of much earlier in the week. Therefore, if I come along this way, I should be able to come across Sophia with relative ease. Apparently she's at home, but she probably has her door locked. And we are not good enough friends for me to get into her home. To be like, hey, you want an egg? And she's like, this is really weird. I'm like, yeah, it is. So you want the egg or what? I got a duck egg and I got a big old white egg. I'll just leave. Although, mind you, with my cocking about, I'll be surprised if I really get much of the footprint of what I want for a farm laid out. I need to do something to, like, well, not something, but I feel highly compelled to expand the farm a lot more than what it is right now. You, and you. Also, you, thank God. Finally get that shit out of my inventory. Dear sweet Crowby is done for the week, so I don't really have to concern myself with holding on to that Boyd mayonnaise. And Andy's done, but Shane still has quite, well, not really quite a distance to go, but a little while before I finally befriend him good enough. So, Elliot, if I can... Ah, shit, I want to hit up Clint. That's why I have those 5 gold bars. I want to upgrade my axe to a cold axe. Time will tell. Time will tell. Didn't even get a chance to give anyone any random eggs. Well, there was no one available for random eggs, but that's not here nor there. Scythe, get this shit going. Yeah, this should be fine. So, we hoe out this section right about here. Oh, that distancing is actually quite perfect. I want to fix the fence. Kind of forgot that I wanted to do that. It's still in the cards. But for right now... 1, 2, 3. Shit. I don't have iridium spent. Everything's watered right now. This is almost the perfect time to be doing what I'm doing right now. Holy shit. I'm a fool. I'm a beautiful, fantastic, majestic fool. As I say, is it make a bunch of fence posts? So I need to warm stone, drop off the wood. What was it? Battery pack. All of them are going into the... Yeah, it's just... It's all going to be... No. Yeah, whatever. Just take the whole goddamn thing, please. Can we please? Bitch, please. There's no massive repercussion that I can think of investing my entire stock of iridium bars into... Ah, shit, I should grab something. Well, I want to put cranberries into that, but I have a bunch of other stuff that I can plant. Plant up the amaranth. I ain't gonna chuck in the corn. I ain't gonna chuck in the fairy seed. Maybe I will chuck in the fairy seeds? It'd be a waste to plant more corn right now. I'll only get a couple of harvests out of it. Also, I should really pay attention to my corn and make sure that I'm getting the harvest out of it. That I, you know, should. Oh, yeah. Also, I want to work on that top line of changing up the greenhouse to grapes. Don't know why, but grape wine just seems better. Doesn't? Just seems overall better. I didn't grab any fertilizer at all. I didn't clear out enough of the farm. Okay. Well, if I'm gonna plant something, for God's sakes, I should probably do it, like, now. Amaranth. Don't need high-quality amaranth. And fairy rose. Don't need high-quality fairy rose. Okay. Oh boy. Decisions have been made. I wouldn't say good decisions, but I believe that decisions have been made. I should go check on my other crop, now that I think about it. Because that shit is going to probably be up relatively soon, if not now. It's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day tomorrow. And, spirits are very happy today. Very happy today. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Some farmers have reported strange things happening when their large fields of cauliflower, melon, or pumpkin reach maturity. I can't verify it myself. Are you telling me to plant a bunch of pumpkin?
Leave the parenting to me today. I've got things under control, so be sure not to stress while you're out.
Not with you on top of things, honey.
Tessa is sleeping.
Just like I needed to check on my dog. Ooh, that doesn't come out great. Either way, I need to check on my daughter as well.
Hello, Garett. This item was collecting dust in the tool shed. I figured you might be able to use it. Kent.
Thanks for the battery, dude. Highly appreciated. I'll throw it in with the other 70. 60. Sorry. Batteries I have on hand. Lower fence fixing. Corn's ready. Didn't even notice it. Didn't even recognize it.
Okay, you fuckers. I'm gonna fix the fence down here, so you just need to stay up there for a second. If you... Would you kindly not be a bunch of assholes? And stay where you goddamn belong. You cow. You don't fucking listen.
The rest of that should be fine.
Ah, you bastard.
Y'all don't wander out the goddamn door.
I only left it open because I didn't think that you guys would be ignorant enough to wander out.
Just, could you not?
Now you want back in. Is that it? Is that what you're looking at the fence so longingly? Sexually, even. And it's like, can we move back in? And it's like, no. Stay out there, you prick. You have plenty of grass and all kinds of shite in here. Yet you decide to wander out. Go to hell. I hope you go to hell. I hope you go to hell and you die. I should really refrain from cutting my grass in here. It's rather important. Rabbit, don't move so fast. I know it's really difficult for you to not move so fast, Rabbit, but I would appreciate if you didn't move so goddamn fast. Okay, grab these peppers, fill up my inventory with everything, as it would appear. Yeah, what do you know? Inventory's full. Shocking. 6, 7, 8. 9. Can we just not right now? I swear misclicks are gonna kill me. That's still solid, right? Everything going on with that is still okay. I had the grape starter on hand. I could have planted a bunch of that. Solve that issue immediately. Where's my horse? Did I leave my horse all the way down here? I probably left my horse all the way down here. Of course I left my horse. Yeah, just get the farm sorted. Get the farm sorted, and everything will be okay. Get the greenhouse up and going and ready and sexy. Nine. Grab the hoe, water, 10. You go there, and you go here? Because you'll take care of those three, you'll take care of those three. Yeah. That's where you belong. Ancient seed still doing fine. The one spot that's fertilized is doing absolutely nothing. Just as planned. Exactly as planned. Didn't you notice the plan? I thought I went over this. My goodness. Alright, you bastards just going right for the fence. Could you, I don't know, go straight to hell? I think I'm asking too much of very primitive livestock. I guess I'll just grab that. Get you making some void mayonnaise. Where's my... I don't even know how I broke the gate. Without another piece of fence, of course it doesn't work. Okay, I just need to breathe. I'm just having a moment right now where I'm like, why does everything seem to want to hate me? Ah, never mind, it's just me. I should expect that. I should anticipate that. It's only natural, right? Peppers. Strawberries, pomegranates, apples, not grapes. No, not grapes. Sell a majority of the rest. Put the rest in there. Yeah. Sell you. Cheesecloth. That. Keep the rabbit's feet. Always need the rabbit's feet.
Dump in that. Should I put those posts over by the other area? I'll need you on hand. As times go about. The honey I do not need. Or the wine, honestly. Although the wine does make things a hell of a lot easier. Okay, I got the goat cheese for Robin. Got the frozen tear for Sebastian. Well, I have a diamond on hand, although I really don't need one. Sell the corn. I'm incredibly compelled to sell the blackberry. Really? Do I? Oh yeah, of course I have the blackberries somewhere completely else. Foolish idiot person. Why would I expect something any different?